Well, it's an interesting and probably important question as to whether what we're seeing now is something fundamentally different. And, you know, the answer to that question depends on how far back you want to go. If you went back 100 years in the U.S., you saw that most of the economy was actually pretty virtual. Typical company outsourced almost everything inside its company. The reason you still buy cars from a car dealer who is independent from the manufacturer goes back to that earlier period 100 years ago when companies outsourced everything, including sales. So I think it is worth recognizing that the period of lifetime employment in the U.S. was probably the anomaly in its historical context. So that period ran from, you know, the late 1940s, roughly 1950, through about 1980. So just a little more than a generation, the model of great corporations, everything was internalized, companies vertically integrated, and there was lifetime employment. So it's a worthwhile question to ask whether what we're seeing now is maybe more typical in the long term. I'd say it's probably fair to say we haven't had a long enough period of time in the country to know if there's anything like a standard basis. But what we can say is these models jump around a lot, and the idea of lifetime employment seems perhaps a little more atypical.